it's only because you are. Every single one of you is under. Fuck! Thank you. All right, we're so stoked to be here. Who's having a good time so far? Who's stoked for all the great bands to come? Who's gonna get fucking wasted? All right, I think we knocked that one out of the park. It's good to start things off with something we can all agree on. Alright, we're just gonna keep on moving along. So let's talk about a freaky sex cult I accidentally joined last year. Something very interesting. We are the very first punk band to travel through time. And here we are with the great people of 2019. Such a handsome bunch, you know, happy to be here. All right, so, sometimes people ask me, 2019 people, they say, in the future, 2077, do people still talk about us, the lowly people of the 2019s? And I say, yes, of course we do. Your shit's still washing up on our beaches every single day. I mean, how many dildos do you people need? Alrighty. So got a couple songs left, a few cassettes in the back, and a whole bunch of fun to come. to save rock and roll in your time. And that's to remember that all of us started out as some kid with, like, I don't know, an 85 patch or 94 patch and some janky scars in the back of the belt. Everybody's been that guy. So if you see that guy at the show, say hi to him. Maybe he can use a friend. The reason that we need to save rock and roll from all the bourgeoisie fashionistas and say punk looks like this, punk sounds like that, I say fuck that! So if you feel the same way that I do, I want you to sing along with me and you say, you think you're cool! You're cool, come on! Come on! You think you're cool!